Board of Directors. In addition to greeting new residents, we assist the board with special projects, elections, and fundraisers. We hope to be able to visit all new residents soon. As a reminder, our names and phone numbers are listed in the News and Views. Call your representative if you have any questions. Due to the epidemic, only two of us are permitted to attend the meetings, and I appreciate that. Thank you.
You're welcome, Bev. Thank you. Would you give that letter to Arlene, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Anybody else? Any other members? Yes, Val.
Val Stratton, Unit 3. Regarding Fall Fest, we are still planning on having a festival the Saturday after Thanksgiving. And while our plans have slowed down a bit, we have committed as of yesterday that even if we have to do it through social distancing and outside, it would be a smaller venue, but we feel it's important to celebrate that with the community. Our next meeting is July 17th at 10 a.m. To be determined where we're going to have it. If we're still under social distancing, it will only be able to accommodate the subcommittee attendance, because we have 10 subcommittees, so 10 people. So hope to get your new contact information. Thank you.
Val, you have a question, Becky.
Oh, thank you. August 17th. Good thing we have the other people that were there paying attention. Thank you.
I will put it on my calendar when I go home.
Thank you, Ms. Stratton. Any other comments from the members?
One more thing. I'm sorry. Is there is there still a liaison position open for the RV compound?
Yes, there is. Would you like it?
Yeah.
You got it.
Thank you.
I mean, see how easy that is? And you all swear to it, right? Okay. Thank you. Any other member comments before I ask to adjourn the meeting? Okay, then do I?
I second the motion.
I make the motion that we adjourn. Margie seconds it. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Thank you, Lord.